Hello, everybody. This is Pally, welcoming you back again to some more Star Trek New Horizons. We'll get started again with my game as the Federation of Planets. Or rather, the United Federation of Planets. Sorry about that. Things have been going pretty smoothly for us lately. We are still integrating the Trill. That should be done pretty soon. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I thought I had music off. I guess this is just the ambient sounds. Alright, but anyhow, we will, as I said, be continuing our expansion. We have been integrating the Trill into the Federation. Oh, no, we finished integrating the Trill. We were next going to work on integrating the Tamarians, though I've been thinking we might want to get the Betazoids first, so we're not just stuck with a period where it's us without our Tamarian allies. I mean, we kind of fight our wars on our own anyways, but I'm not looking to make it look easy for anybody, so I'm thinking we'll get the Betazoids next, and then the Tamarian unity, and then we will be a truly major power in the Alpha and Beta Quadrants here. So, let's just keep building up the Federation, shall we? Industrial Fabricator, not terribly important when the place is already all built up. Dang. Most of these planets we have largely finished developing. Not fully, obviously, but largely. And starting to feel we need to do some more colonization, which we haven't actually done in quite a while. We can start pumping some of these guys into sectors and then actually spreading the Federation a bit. Now, we don't have a huge amount of influence, but we can help by coming off of full war footing and the war ministry, because we're not at war anymore. So that'll help our influence income quite a bit. Other than that, yeah, we're doing pretty good. Who are the Aquinians? Despotic Empire. Rivals with the Cardassians and Tholians. Yeah, they're just kind of dicks being out here. But that's okay. We don't need to mess with them. We got the Tholian Confederation and Imperium as vassals. Might start integrating them in the near future. Meanwhile, let's see if there's somewhere worth colonizing nearby. Whoa! Holy crap! Size 37? La Superba 1. Yeah. That's odd. Not sure how that works, but Tyriok, huh? Alright, well, let's see. Is colonizable? How about that? Not that many available of a huge size. Front Theta, Kipton Star, Helena. A lot of these are going to be inside somebody else's empire. Gorsham's way too far away. Ross, Alpha Centauri 3 still hasn't been colonized. Nor 7. Both of those are definitely worth grabbing. Alright, well yeah, let's get some colony ships up then. Alpha Centauri 3 colonized. Let's go from Earth. Habitability 100% for Trill. Interesting. Well, let's get some Trill over here then. Let's find some Trill first off. I have no idea where I've got Trill. Actually, can I do it better from here? Maybe. No, not really. Alright. Just searching, aren't I? For a while. I really should just colonize it with humans and then let others migrate there probably, but that's not my way. I like to be a perfectionist because that's what I do. Come on, where are we? It's taking forever. I hate that it goes back up to the top every time. That is a just something it should not be doing. That is a UI glitch if I've ever seen one. And somehow it still hasn't been fixed. Alright, well, you know what, I'm kinda getting tired of searching already. So, if I don't see a trill very quickly, we'll just go humans. Ah, see, trill, but still only 85%. Well, you know what, whatever. We're just gonna go humans, individualist, diplomatic, stoic, boom. There's food right here. I mean, really, that's the best spot right there for the colony center, probably. Or right there. Yeah, we'll set this down here, and move it over. Alpha Centauri 3, colonized from Earth. Alpha Centauri 7. We need 2 more influence for. Okay, well, that's fine. And we've got plenty of others throughout the Federation that we can't colonize. So we'll get around to that. Like this place, the Andorians, they're gonna love it. But we need more influence. So we'll take our time on that. Venus Corva here would be worth grabbing, then we can drop the Frontier Outpost. Even some over here. Jorit, ooh, Jorit 5, that's a solid one. Fair amount of society research in that area. Man. And we do have our Klingon Stellar Confederacy vassal right over here, so...
Mev!
We could start integrating them, I guess. Stoic, diplomatic individualists that they are. Somebody moved away, it looks like. Eh, whatever. Alright, so Starfleet is just hanging out in the Rator system around Rator 3, which we are building back up into a bit of a little fortress system. Take our time with that. Still don't know what went wrong with our minefields, but
research complete.
Not much I can do about that at the moment. Self-sustaining habitats, excellent. Crew quarters, engineering bay. Galactic Research Initiative. Yes, please. Whoa! A governor and an admiral just died. Pretty much together. Komarov and my... Uh-oh. How does that lead us in governors? None of our sectors have governors. Yay! Let's kick all these down to minimal. We don't need all the resources from sectors right now. Oh. Well, halfway, how about that? And you seem fully done with your resources, as are you, and you. Maybe not you. Okay, good enough. So, we are just developing. Starfleet doesn't start wars, so we're not really doing Wars of Liberation or anything. I hate that I screwed up and didn't get these guys as a vassal of the Sovereign Cardassian Polity. Instead, the Ferengi nabbed them. Oh well. I never said I don't make mistakes. And anyone who's watched my campaigns knows better than to think that. Anyhow, we need definitely a new leader. Klingons and the Breen. Let's begin accession talks. We were going to go with the Betazoids, I believe. Yes. Low intensity. That's all we've got right now.
Mev?
How long would it take to integrate you? Not long at all. Like, was you? Oh no, you are the Betazoids. Sort of. Malkorians. Martial utilitarists.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
Alright, well yeah, I'm kind of just letting time pass at the moment. We want to save up influence. We want to colonize Alpha Centauri 7 here. We'll get people from, we'll get humans again. Oh, wait. Habitability issues here. Maybe we do actually want to try and find a Trill this time. Hell with it. I really don't want to spend too long searching. Well, you know what? Let's, religious, diplomatic, pacifist. Let's give the Bajorans a colony here in Alpha Centauri. Why not? Yeah, right there's a decent spot for it, so Alpha Centauri 7. Alright. And, Alioth 4, that's a good one. Size 20. Colonize that with Andorians.
Station complete.
Where do we have some? Corgus 4 has to have Andorians in Arctic. Oh. Maybe not the Andorians, the Renzali is who we want. Renzali. Huh. Not sure where we've got any of them. It'd be really nice if there's a way to just be like, yes, most applicable colonist, send. Let's keep checking our colder ones. That'd probably be where the Renzali would move to. But I don't have the ability to just quickly search for them, really. Have to go the annoying way. Sorry! Just kind of scrolling through and looking for green. Come on. Says I have Renzali. Where are they? Definitely not going to be on the gem. Jeez. I would have guessed Corgus, but they're not there. This is really annoying. They really need to do better than this, I feel. There we go, Renzali. Alright, weak, sedentary, deviance. Fair enough. Venerable, communal, glacial preference. Well, you know what, you can settle down here then. Nice glacier-like. Alioth 4! Okay, we found the Renzali. Kolok 3 would also be a good one for the Renzali to colonize. Same with Minos Corva 4. A few others. Engineering research. Research station and station mining station build cost. Kellendide hull. Interesting. Rapid fire photon 2. Zero compression techniques. Why not? On this, I think I'm just gonna queue up buildings we're gonna want. So let's do a supply depot, station because I like having one of those everywhere. A couple of schools. Three schools, I think, because then we can upgrade them each to a different type of university. There we go. Okay, stations in Delviardu are done. Let's get the one in Amleth up. Actually, okay, good. We have a listening posts that kind of tell us everything nearby. Nice.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
Well, let's get up to Rator then and start building some defensive stations.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
IO class. Set up a few around the starbase. Because whenever the Romulans attack, they like to attack here first. And it makes sense. I mean, it's right on the edge of their territory. Colonizing Juret 5. That would take 200. Alright. Alpha 6, huh? There's also another one. Go with some of the... whatever they were called, the cold-loving guys. Adept Kaitos 3. We already have pre-sentience here. And we have plenty of people who like Arid. Vulcans, specifically. Gem, you can do it. That'll...
complete.
Good enough. We'll drop the Vulcans right there. If we can. Apparently we can't. For some reason. Physics, no scientist. Gah. Too many people are dying on me. Hey, look, genius.
Affirmative.
Andorian genius, you do it. You will be excellent. Replace Dr. Estevan. Guess we'll hold off on colonizing Sirius. Or,
Station complete.
Deneb Kaitos, rather. The reason I want to grab this one, because we already have a system in it. Or a planet colonized in it, so, as well. I don't know why we were not able to... Wait a minute, that's the wrong one.
Complete.
Hold on. Deneb Kaitos 3 is the one we wanted to colonize with Vulcans. Is it because there's already somebody living there? Oh, I was probably trying to drop them onto a spot that already had somebody on it. Yep. Okay.
Deneb
Kaitos 3. Mineral silo, mineral storage, advanced battleship prototype, refractive hull, tricobalt explosives, spatial torpedo 2. Ooh, so tempting. But no. Actually, let's just do it because we'll get rid of it quickly. I'm sick of that option showing up. Alright, plus 9 food here, so this hydroponic farm can be replaced. A lot of these people, it's just the max happiness, or at least some of them. Let's go for a school. Can always do a lab of some sort. Or, actually, minerals on this tile, let's go for a mining network. There, we got the better spatial torpedo. And it's finally off the options. Industrial Lab 4, sure.
Long range scan of planet complete.
Ah! We need to shift our sectors a little bit now, I think. Or rather, integrate new things into them. New systems. So. Systems we are largely done with. New Roanoke. So, the Kari system here. Deneb Kaitos. Oh no, we're colonizing something there. Corralis. yes, yes, you can go into a sector. Oh, but none are really ideal. Okay, well, Corgus, we can stretch this sector down to include Corralis there, I think. Ah, we have the Olmarox. Alright, there's the Corgus sector stretched out. Whoa, what the hell? I have two Corgus 4 sectors? Ah, right, because of that. The brain hit. We'll call this the, Draconis sector, actually, then. Meanwhile, we... Talar Prime, that one's a sector as well. If I could integrate a few others into it, that'd be lovely, but I don't think I can. Not even, it's kind of hard to see even where it is. Really hard. Find Talar. There it is. Okay. That's why. Okay. So we cannot put Ikari into it then. That's okay. We'll just make it Ikari its own sector, I think. Ikari and Korma. We're almost ready to do that one. Well, Kari at least we'll put into a sector for now. The Kari sector. There we go. And for some reason we are crazily losing energy credits now. So, not sure why, but we are. Let's see what happens. No, we definitely don't need a frontier outpost there. Be silly. But we can build mines up in Olmarok and Atbar now. Alright, now we're back in the positive on energy credits. This game likes to bounce around with those. Where are my... armies. Okay, they're just hanging out in Tamarian space, that's fine. Keep working with the Betazoids. Bring troops back to friendly territory, well, back to Federation territory. It's not like the Tamarians aren't friendly, they're plenty friendly. Meanwhile, in a month or so, I'm going to start integrating these little vassals. At least one or two of them. Malkorians got in pretty damn quickly. Same with the Klingons. And I do have the Tholians over here as well. Also won't take long. The colonization was successful. Probably just add them to sectors. Alpha Centauri 3! Alright, we want to get a governor with environmental engineer.
Affirmative.
Clear that nice and quickly, and then we will move the ship shelter to the dense jungle here.
Long range scan of planet complete.
Meanwhile, we do have a governor. Spare it seems, so Governor Finn. There you go. Maybe we should just wait until I can hire a few more governors. Alpha Centauri 3, Gem Sector. Love to give Draconis one at the very least. So Recruitment costs, nice and cheap. Alright, so Draconis has one as well. Excellent. Meanwhile, you're done. We can demolish that, rebuild it here, and then continue.
Research complete.
Research! Crew quarters 3. Excellent. EPS relay 3. Weapons damage 5%. Energy weapons attack speed 10%. Modulated phaser type 10. Covariant shields 2. Oh, we definitely could use an upgrade on shields. Tachyon combat sensors. Gah! So many options. We want them all. We'll go for this one. It's the cheapest. Take the least time.
Long range scan of planet complete.
Ozuno surveyed. Very good. All my sectors I want focused on science. Alright. Unemployment. No, not allowed.
Station.
Get school
complete.
Up. Ah! Looks like we have our first, weapon platform up. Let's get some more. Oh, never mind. Also, apparently you can't stack them. Well, I guess that should help slow down killing this place. A bit. Probably more than the minefield would, so let's start, building more defensive stations, why don't we? They don't cost all that much, 4 or 5, four of them.
Station complete.
Get them at least in some of the border systems that tend to get attacked more often. Okay, and now let's just start clearing tile blockers.
Colonization was successful.
Won't take too long with
Research
the governor.
Complete.
Galactic Research Initiative. Excellent. Private colony ship. Border range. Upkeep. Trust growth. Another trust growth. the word of Alar. Let's do modular design concepts. We could definitely use a reduction in ship upkeep. Meanwhile, we need a new admiral for Starfleet. Trickster, unyielding, adaptable, logistician, heal speed. There we go. Admiral Polara.
Affirmative.
Station complete.
Okay, let's upgrade to... Oh, we've already got the bio wing here. Let's go for a science wing. Uh-oh. We've detected an unidentified alien vessel in orbit of 26 Draconis 7A. The vessel, a cylinder of great length, has so far taken no threatening action, though a dampening field of great power appears to be in operation. We should dispatch science vessels. Okay. So, where was that thing? Sigma Draconis, it said? The map is a little cluttered, kind of hard to track. Yeah, that was Sigma Draconis that told us to check out, but I don't see the thing.
The colonization was successful.
That we were supposed to take a look at. Where's the probe? Now I'm just confused. And all my science vessels are kind of off in the middle of nowhere. Let's bring one back. Alright, we got these guys finished. Elioth 4. Yeah, this is... solid. Spaceport. Spaceports. Oh, yes. And here, we definitely need to get a governor as well for tile blocker clearing. Let's go with... We'll temporarily take Finn away from Gem. And just get to work. This should level this guy up nice and quick, too.
Station complete.
Alright. Something stirs on the moon on Alpha Centauri 3. Preliminary scans indicate some ancient technology has become active, perhaps possibly the response to our colonization. Top scientists are eager to take a look. Ooh.
Spatial rift detected.
Well, we'll send another scientist back for that. Exploration can wait a little bit. Ah, 26 Draconis, that's the one. Science ship. Too many Draconises. Okay. Well. Algol system is ready to be tossed into a sector, as is Sigma Draconis. I think. Where's Algol system?
Station way over complete. Here.
So once we're done developing this, you can put all these guys into a sector. Bell? No upgrade available for that school? That makes no sense. Can you only do one at a time, maybe? That could be it. Governor leveled up, yep, like I said. Aha! People moving here. Frontier Clinic. Likewise, Frontier Clinic. People might start moving here pretty quickly, so we should get that up soon. Okay. Yeah, it's going well. No one's seeming to try and pick a fight with us right now. Unemployment. Oh, holy crap, this filled up quickly. Like I said, we need the food because that might happen. Alright, well, spaceport. We're gonna have some starvation here soon. Great, people. Just great. Yeah, you moved out to Alpha. Sorry, so
start complete.
Lovely. Elioth probably hasn't filled up yet. Alright, so the Shago has entered the 26 Draconis system, its sensors confirming the profile of the probe that the local monitoring stations has recorded. The vessel appears almost completely inactive. Open hailing frequencies. As the hails transmitted, the probe appears to spring to life. The signals return from the vessel of immense power. Initially, the computers are unable to translate the transmission until the ship's biologist is able to identify the composition of the message as bearing a striking similarity to the sound patterns used by a number of now-extinct species of Earth whales. The strength of the signal registers almost off the scale, with the tactical department concerned by the potential capabilities of the probe should it prove hostile. Match the species against our databanks. The database is able to match the signal to the song of humpback whales, extinct on Earth for centuries. What connection the probe has with the humpbacks is impossible to tell, as the translator proves unable to interpret the song. Is that it? Now we just have to try and kill it? Very confused. Alright, so we got a station up here in AD Leonis. Any other borders? We probably should do one in Andoria. The AI likes to attack Andoria. Yeah, I know. Starvation, though. Well,
long range scan of planet complete.
People shouldn't have moved there so quickly. not sure that there's much else in the way of construction we need to do right now. Menzites and Sheliak made peace. Arbazan. No idea who they are. Zindi have opened their borders to us. Alright, let's keep going with the Betazoids. Bringing them into the Federation. Yeah, I guess there's not really anything else to do except maybe try and destroy the probe, I don't know. Leave it alone for now? Whoa, hold on. You're it's moving. Where are you going? You're heading to the Sol system, I don't like that. Starfleet, head to Earth. We might need you there.
Colonization was successful.
Well, we're gonna get a defensive station up in Earth, I think. Okay, Alpha Centauri 3, let's get some hydroponics up. So that people aren't starving here. And at you guys as well. Deneb Kaitos! This was one I was thinking. So, can we use you guys? I don't think so. No. Okay, well, we are going to need the governor here.
Affirmative.
Let's take Tapara for the moment. Just clear out some of these. I don't know if we can actually uplift in this mod at all.
Affirmative.
There we go. Put Tapara back in charge of the gem. Okay. Dis. Alright, yeah, it looks like you can only upgrade one school at a time. Interesting. Industrial Lab 4. Mass scale nanobot reconstruction. Dry dock repair aura. Nice. That's huge. Sure. Why not? I don't actually have any dry docks out now that I think about it. Is that going to be one of the new designs? Dry dock! Yes, it is. And Tritanium Hull. Okay! A dry dock class dry dock. What's the problem? Main hull. We're going to need some reactors, I think. There we go. Maybe set that up over Mars. Whoa, holy crap. Oh, right, Starfleet's on the move. That's why we are researching that modular design concept. Ancient drones, a gaggle of wayward drones. Initial disappointment was swept aside by the drones' erroneous IFF classification of us. They think we are a race affiliated with their long-dead masters. They seem excited, if old AI constructs can be excited to see us. Unfortunately, they again lapsed into inactivity shortly after, and we've been unable to resuscitate them or take them apart. That's on, yeah, Starfleet 3. Well, keep an eye on it. See what happens here.
Research complete.
Energy weapon attack speed and EPS relays. Well, let's go for these reactor cores, eh? Still have no idea what this is, either. Ah, meant the reactor cores. There we go. Unemployment on Alpha Centauri. Hey, look, food. Basic farm, take 100 days. Upgrading this takes 3 times as long, but you get more food out of it in the long run. Okay. The vessel first encountered in 26 Draconis system has now entered Sol. It still does not respond to hails and has set a direct course for Earth. Keep the hailing frequencies open. Starfleet's on its way. Hopefully I'm not about to just, like, sacrifice Starfleet here.
Station complete.
Okay, come on. No idea what's going to happen here, but that's alright. Proto-civilization, yay. Crew quarters at Sigma Draconis 4. Sigma Draconis 3, we will give...
Research complete.
An engineering bay. There we go, that helped quite a bit. Atmosphere manipulation helps with terraforming. Mobile repair depot. Sure, let's find out what that gives us. Alright, people aren't starving anymore. Yay!
Station complete.
Whoa. We're definitely going to need more food here than just the couple bits we've got. And here as well. Let's get going on a frontier clinic. And Kaitos likewise. Frontier clinic. Okay. Oh, you did your job. Go survey. Okay, we've got the station of Procyon, I think. It's also, let's get a repair station up in Rator, dry dock. Put it behind the military stations a bit. Actually, let's put it down, not in Rator. We want it to be somewhere safer. Alpha Centauri, perhaps? Sure. Put a dry dock near Alpha Centauri 7. Meanwhile, let's queue up some spaceport upgrades.
Station complete.
There we go. Plenty of work to do. Starfleet, how we doing? Chilling at Earth. Still have that probe on the way, I suspect.
Long range scan of planet complete.
This is a problem. There's gotta be something you can do about it. God damn it, people.
Station complete.
They move, then they complain, then they move, they complain. Elioth 4. Alright, let's pull one of those governors over here quickly. Finn, you'll be fine. Just clear out tile blockers. So, can Starfleet fight that thing? It's a worthy question. Well, may as well have you working while you're otherwise doing nothing. Alien civilization, yay. Alright, I'm actually going to pull a frigate out of this fleet, send it towards the probe, and see what happens.
Station complete.
Game's getting a little jerky, it looks like. Not sure why, but that happens.
Station.
Alright. Upgrade our administration here. Hydroponics. Queue up a couple upgrades. Always more work to do. Okay, nothing happens. Okay. Well, rejoin Starfleet. Yay, starvation! Because people just love moving places that don't have any food. Oh, Cardassians declared war on the Aquinians. I wonder who they are. I honestly don't know for sure.
For Cardassia.
For Cardassia! Oh wait, aren't they of like this guy? One of these. Oh, there we go. Lethier. Now, not a chance. Cardassia is going to smash them.
Station complete.
I'm tempted to smack down Cardassia for being dicks.
Station complete.
But no. That's just getting too involved. Alioth! I want the science more than anything else. Biolab! Drones woke from their slumber and descended to the surface of Alpha Centauri 3. Attempts to communicate were met with polite dismissal as they set about terraforming a small area of the planet. We do not know the nature of whatever ancient directive they are executing, but it does not seem detrimental to the colony. Well, if it benefits us... Well, we've already gotten rid of the tile blockers, so that's not an issue. Okay.
Station complete.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
There's always more civilizations. In Star Trek, anyways. Hydroponics farm, then we'll get a visitor center, then we'll just keep on building.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
Oh, we still have that probe coming. I'm not sure how we're supposed to do anything about it. If we're supposed to do anything about it, even. Alright. So this thing just massively heals any friendlies in its radius. Excellent. Yeah, I'm just not sure. Oh, there's a little research building we can do. Otherwise, it looks like most of our territory, the available resources we've already grabbed. Good. Earth! Inactive power plant! No. Some upgrades to engineering buildings. Good enough. Wait a minute. Can't upgrade you? Where's the planetary capital? We haven't let the influence build up enough here. Yin Yang to have a capital. I thought it already did.
Station complete.
We will wait. Take care of it when we can.
Station complete. Enemy vessels detected. Spatial rift detected.
Alright. about that thing. Alright, let's get some reactors up on our new star bases. Give me that energy credit income, please.
Station complete.
Meanwhile, on Earth, we're going to replace this mining network with... Where was that collective research initiative? There it is. One more month. Yes. Then we'll save up influence to upgrade the Xianyang capital.
Station complete.
Then we can start integrating more people. Speed things back up. Wait for this probe to run its course. I get the feeling having Starfleet here is not going to help, but... I don't see it hurting either.
Long range scan of planet complete.
Anything in the situation log we not need to care about?
Spatial rift detected.
Oh, we've met the Wadi. Grothy, a few others in the Gamma Quadrant. The Nibirite Alliance.
Station complete.
Moral democracy. Just too far away, probably. Yeah. Still.
Station complete.
Nice. Grothy, Rikari, Wadi. You guys are all vassals under the Tregoran Empire. Huh. I wonder what happened to the Dominion. If there is a Dominion.
Research complete.
Mobile repair depot. I don't know that helped anything, but... Gargarian genetic enhancements.
Station complete.
Private academy. Tempting. But I have no idea what this is, and I want to find out. Alpha Centauri. We have lots of building to do here. Or we have food. Plus 8. So there is enough food for everybody at present. Let's get a garden up here just to make sure it stays that way. Then... Industrial Fabricator. Okay. Don't have enough people here yet to upgrade that. Okay. Well, let's get some power plants up. At the very least, the basic ones can't hurt. And at Alpha Centauri 7, as usual, focus on food for the early stages of the colony. Okay. Dis and Xianyang, I think, are about ready to go into their sectors once I upgrade this. Old groans have become active, and their work is a mixed blessing. Under the cover of night, spotty airspace surveillance, they have erected the framework of some gigantic structure a short distance from our primary settlement. Our engineers are convinced it is the realization of some outmoded concept known as the space elevator. Perhaps a common sight in the times before we humans took the stars. It will eventually have to be raised as it stands in the way of our expansion plans, and bringing it down safely will take some time. At least our engineers are giddy with excitement at the prospect of studying it.
Station complete.
That's fun. Inconvenient space elevator. I don't think we want to do food. Nope, I think we'll just upgrade the spaceports to level 5. go. I mean, we've got the minerals. May as well just queue it all up.
Station complete.
Level 6. Build them all up, why not? Don't want any of them being, like, easily taken out. Okay, now, let's go garden. Yes, I know I'm using influence. I shouldn't be, but I am. No one's picking any fights with us. So, we haven't had any conflict yet this session.
Station complete.
'Tis more brave to live than to die.
Yeah, the Romulan fleet is still very powerful, so... Mass skill, nanobot reconstruction, yay! Dark matter lab, neutronium forge. Interesting. Sure, let's go for it. Lots and lots of unemployment. Okay. Can't upgrade you until I have a bit more influence. Next month. There we go. And more people show up. Okay. Yeah, this is going nice and smoothly. This galaxy is really packed, I gotta say. Lots and lots of little powers.
Research complete.
Station complete.
Pure deuterium reaction. Better station cores. Astrometrics labs for science ships. That's nice. That's very nice. Replicators, just bonus boom. Sure. Elion. Yeah, gotta wait a few months for this one now.
Station complete.
May as well get some basic
station complete.
Buildings constructed.
Station complete. Station complete. Station complete.
Alright, well that's my wave of level 6 space stations, but I'm not gonna massively upgrade them anymore. Earth! No, you're a little different. Thinking of Earth, we'll go with crew quarters. And at Mars, the engineering bay. Where's that probe? Still hasn't gotten there yet, huh? Almost there. Just have to see what happens next in that storyline. Yep. Yeah. Wrong buttons. More pre-space aliens. Jesus Christ, this galaxy is full of life. I mean, it's the Star Trek galaxy, so that makes sense, but man. Come on, probe, let's see what you do. I do like this use of the Leviathan's functionality. I think it's well done.
Long range scan of planet complete.
The giant balls are moving through my ships. After waking yet again, the drones briefly disappeared from sensors. When they returned, it was with a large cache of minerals of unknown origin in Tau. They dumped it on the surface of Alpha Centauri after sending a badly corrupted burst transmission indicating that they had fulfilled a requisition request. Then they went back to the moon. Alpha Centauri... Huh! That's pretty cool. Yeah, you can build a mining station there. Thank you.
Station complete.
Meanwhile, Earth
station complete
has this drone
station
right
complete.
Overboard. I don't like it. Elio. This is definitely an energy generation planet. Long term, anyways. Another physics lab, why not? And up Kaitos. We definitely have to keep you working. Because of these damn pre-sentients that we're stuck with, gonna be a little limited on food production here, that's okay. Geronite's leaving, that's fine, but... Ah, there we go. I had a feeling there'd be somewhere else that we can make food on. Then we will get up a visitor center. And a whole bunch of schools. Why not? Could use some more in the way of actual research planets. In orbit of Earth, the probe signal has been aimed at the planet's ocean. Searching kilometer by kilometer, the immense power behind the signal beam has caused ecological damage across the planet. Should the situation continue, experts predict damage could be permanent. Let's aim for the peaceful solution. Alright, our strategist can only theorize that the probe is attempting to communicate with members of the humpback whale species. Given their extinction, it is unlikely the probe will find a satisfactory answer to its devastating communication attempts, leaving Earth's environment at risk of severe damage. The Temporal Research Department at the Daystrom Institute has proposed a high-risk mission to attempt to solve the crisis. By sending a ship back in time via a slingshot maneuver around Seoul, a specialist team might be able to acquire a handful of humpback whale specimens to return communications with the probe. What choice do we have? Good luck, people. Oh, we need a science ship or something here, I guess. Yep, that's just casting. I don't even know who's the closest. You're there. You guys are there, you're there. We'll let a swizzle do it, actually. I think that's closest to Earth. You just keep exploring. Alright!
Station complete.
Alpha Centauri 7. No, none of these planets. In orbit of Earth, the probe signal has been aimed at the ocean. Searching kilometer by kilometer, the immense power behind the beam has caused ecological damage across the planet, destroying a number of buildings and rendering large swaths of the coastline dangerous to traverse. Ah, jeez. It's gonna take a while for that scientist to get here, isn't it? How long would it take to build a science ship? 60 days? One, two, three. Oh, jeez, it'll take them almost that long just to get here. Alright, we're going for... we're going peaceful still. Should have kept the scientist with the probe. My mistake.
Station complete.
Alright, Earth. Let's repair. Alright, good. We got the science wing back up.
Planet complete.
Jeez, keep aiming for peaceful solution. We can do it! So close, guys. Another month or so. Warp wind down is just too long, yeah.
Station.
Alright, so, new science ship. Who's our best leading a ship?
Affirmative.
Dalit. Do it. Captain Dalit, you can do it. Jadalit.
Station complete.
Okay, it's going. We are electing a new prime minister. Looks like she's likely to win. That's fine. Jeez. Alright, well, we're fine with her winning. Project complete. The Lagrange has positioned itself to initiate a slingshot maneuver, triggering a temporal reversion sufficient to send the vessel back in time. The crew now await the order to proceed. Go for it. Accelerating it close to maximum warp and dangerously close to the gravitational field of Sol, the Lagrange shakes violently under the strain. Captain Jadalit struggles to maintain consciousness as the ship approaches the time barrier, while the science officer offers a choice of time periods to target in their attempt to locate a population of whales. Target 1986. They begin to awaken. The bridge is cloaked in darkness until at last emergency lighting is activated. We have arrived successfully at our target period. 1986 by Earth Reckoning, the science officer says. The next few hours are spent in the whirl as the crew attempt to locate an appropriate pair of whale specimens. A number of options are provided, from San Francisco to Greenland. The Lagrange Engineering Department have jury-rigged a primitive visual cloaking device for the vessel and its shuttles, which should help prevent significant alteration from the timeline to from unwanted observation. Let's go for San Francisco. Landing party successfully arrive in San Francisco. Intelligence gleaned from orbit suggests that a breeding pair of humpback whales being held in a Sausalito aquarium are to be released into the wild several days from now. Captain Jadalit must weigh her options, though, as two acquisition plans have been proposed by the xenobiology team aboard. The first would involve transporting the whales from their enclosure the night before their release, while the second would attempt to beam them up in the open water. Given their substantial size, both attempts would require the use of pattern boosters placed by a team on the surface. I'm thinking open sea. In the enclosure would get some questions. Transport cycle completes and the cargo bays of the Lagrange have been filled with a pair of humpback whales, the operation to retrieve them having succeeded without issue. Captain Jadalit orders the crew to prepare for the inverse slingshot maneuver to return the vessel to the present day. Let's go back to the future! The inverse slingshot has been completed successfully, and the Lagrange has returned to the present day with a pair of humpback whales in its cargo bays. Approaching Earth on a vector opposite to the alien probe to avoid its interference effect, the ship's transporters cycle once again to deposit the whales in the mid-Pacific. The planet awaits a response from the alien vessel. This thing is huge! The probe's transmissions appear to have been understood by the newly arrived humpbacks, and as their own song seems to reply, the damage to Earth is halted. After several minutes of reply and response between the ship and whales, the vessel starts to break orbit, heading out of the system. Whatever mission the vessel had in visiting Earth looks to be fulfilled, and though it remains a mystery for now, biologists look forward to attempting to open a dialogue with Earth's newest inhabitants from the past. Yay! We did it! Peacefully. My guess is there's a way to just blow it up, but we probably lose a lot of ships in the process. Any more damage on Earth? Ooh, impact crater. Let's clear that out. We actually lost somebody there. That's not good. Alright, Alioth. Whew! Lots of building. Upgrade! Alright. The Swizzle, keep doing your thing. Grissom! I don't know. Actually, we'll leave him on the Lagrange. They did so well together. The Grissom, on the other hand, we'll give, the Grissom we're going to have come back. And just kind of chill. Susquehanna is going to do likewise. Alpha Centauri. Always more work to do. Ah, no, cancel. That takes too long. Not worth the time at the moment. Hydroponics farm. Hydroponics farm. Alien visitor center. Centauri 3. Do we have the visitor center yet? Yes, we do. No, we don't. Okay, well, let's get one up. Visitor center. And you can move there. Physics lab. Here we'll put a school. That can be the physics wing. Alright, we have elected a seal, previous governor on Earth, to become the next ruler. That's fine. Alright, what do we build here? I almost feel like we should have some kind of a memorial if there was a way, but I don't think there is. School! The humpback whales returned from the past appear to be thriving in Earth's present-day waters. While the two appear to be a breeding pair, efforts to restore their population will be challenging, though not impossible with the use of advanced genetic techniques. Already, teams across the UFP are making progress in communicating with the whales, and scientists expect a substantial boost to the Terran marine sciences. Earth gets society outpost output and happiness boosts. Whew, nice. Humpback whale population. Okay. Well, yeah, we just have to let them keep working. Let's upgrade the list of our spaceports.
Station complete.
Oh, wow. Naval capacity has shot up like crazy. Let's build up some more ships, shall we? Get out the Defiant. Yes, indeed. Let's do so. And, I don't think we have... Let's see which type of galaxies we've got. We've got a galaxy H, A, E, and C. So we need a T. And those two ships take up all of those minerals that we had stockpiled. That's fun. Uh-oh. Frantic signal burst from the moon alerted us to the fact that the old drones on the planet have woken again. This time they bring us a significant prize, as they have unearthed an ancient satellite from the depths of their moon and partially repaired it. We do not know how the satellite ended up there, nor why the drones have ignored it until now. Regardless, if even a fragment of its databanks have survived, there's a lot we can learn about it. Fascinating. Crashed first lead satellite. This is just one nuts moon. Works for us. So it was Mars, I believe, that I gave the repair bay. Yes. So let's also get a dry dock. Why not? Oh, a governor died. Damn it. Well, none of my sectors are... None of my larger sectors, anyways, are missing governors, but... Oh, society researcher just died. Ooh, a maniacal. We will be... Yep. Aranthanian Aruth.
Affirmative.
Two Andorians and a Bolian are our top scientists. Nice. Not like what you would think of as the stereotypical Star Trek scientists, at least not the Andorians.
Station
but
complete.
It works for me. Get the engineering wing up. Ferengi have rivaled the Tamarians. The Sheliak Corporate is now a protectorate of the Romulans. Interesting. I don't like the Ferengi rivaling the Tamarians.
Rule of acquisition number 34.
War yeah, I had a feeling that would cause some friction between us. I don't like that.
Station complete.
Oh, I just want the Defiant out. it looks like somebody just moved away. Alioth! More work to do here. Always. Alright, so we upgraded the administration. Good. Well, industrial fabricator? Yes. And then I think we want to wait until that's done to queue up anything else. Ah, that thing's cool. It's just taking its time leaving the system. Alright. Still want to get that dry dock up near Mars. Yeah, it doesn't take too long to get up. Cool. Any other, like, hidden designs I just haven't noticed? Nah, I think we've got them. Okay. Ah, replicators. Bonus for food, yay. Field generator 2. Refire chamber 3. Phase discriminator 3, energy storage capacity. Kurgian power plant.
Long-range scan of planet.
Go for the field generator. Oh, somebody closed their borders to us. Looks like the Noskins did, and that messed with some of our exploration, but that's okay. Noskins are jerks, we know to expect this. Romulans have declared war on the Fendomar. That's interesting. The erratic behavior of the narcoleptic drones have taken a violent turn. A number of them woke and entered the atmosphere of Alpha 73, as is their wont, only to slam into the surface of the planet at full thrust, repeatedly in many cases. Damage to the colony was negligible, but the 9 vulnerable drones were destroyed in bright showers of blue sparks, indicative of tremendous force of and dedication to their self-destruction. Can we find out what was wrong with them?
Station complete.
Yeah, that's a little weird. we have the genetic enhancements, whatever that does for us now. And sensor range, spirit of science. Oh, nice. Only if you really have, like, specific science-focused planets, but, yeah. Frontier Hospital, starport, atmospheric manipulation. Let's go for a Frontier Hospital. That'll let us upgrade our Frontier Clinics.
Long-range scan of planet complete.
Almost there, Xin Yang, and then we can upgrade you. A few more months. sure. Oh, that gives us a fair amount of the core.
Research complete.
Exotic matter! Yay! Advanced battleship prototype! Sure. Ah! The Defiant's out! Let's take a look at her. Where is she? Hiding. seriously, where the hell is my Defiant? Oh, there it is. Very bottom of the fleet. Yeah, keeps trying to select the fleet as a whole. Trying to just zoom in on my Defiant. There we go. Ah, she's pretty. What's her name? USS Defiant! Perfect! I look forward to having you in a fight. I'm not expecting it to look like she's got the pulse phasers or anything, but still. I love that ship. Absolutely love it. Let's get an alien visitor center up. Nope, not there. Right there, where no one will be bothered by it. Yeah, the Romulans have 50-something K worth of ships. A lot of battlecruisers. 7 Derridix battleships.
Station complete.
Now ours are stronger by a fair amount, but... still... still not eager to get into any wars right now. Alpha Centauri! No. Zhenyang, you are the one we upgrade. There we go. Meanwhile, here... get another biolab up. Power plant.
Station complete.
Work to do all over the place. We need somebody actually working there, thank you. Power plant, review Betazoid accession process. Just keep going, low intensity negotiations. Whoa, hold on. You guys, keep exploring. There we go. Ship upkeep is just huge for us, though. The moment Starfleet leaves Earth, it'll jump about 150.
Station complete.
We really need to up our energy credits. Income a fair bit. But I've been just focused so much on science research instead. Not sure if that's a mistake or not. I guess the only thing we can do is keep playing to find out. Get a power hub up there. Still, Alioth 4 will help on the whole power energy credit income issue. And I guess we aren't getting everything we can out of... no, I guess we are getting everything we can out of our sectors. Never mind. Swizzle can't explore? What? Oh, leader died. Alright, come back home.
Station complete.
The USS Odyssey.
Station complete.
We're not gonna have 2 different Galaxy class ships named Odyssey, no. Let's see. The Venture, I believe, is this Galaxy class ship. The drones. They have been missing after the suicide. Mystery buffs are convinced the drones are still in close proximity, shielded from prying eyes by some lost tech, but the expected time window for their next activation has come and gone. Progress on deep analysis of their remains has been slow, but a breakthrough is expected soon. Okay. Well... Nepkaitos. I'm just gonna focus on power here, I think.
Station complete.
Alpha Centauri 7 is complete. Yes, yes, I know. Work to do. There they are. Power plants. More power plants. Give me all the power plants. There we go. Ah, the probe's moving on. Wonder what it's going to do next.
Research complete.
Warping to the Kellis system. Where is that? I haven't even found it. It's just a... Oh, fair enough. Ah, pirates. Is that what they're fighting? No, not yet anyways. Pirate home fleet is in a weird spiral here. Yeah, radar out of control, I can see that.
Long range scan of planet complete.
No idea what that's about. Anyhow. Research. Holodeck modules. Ah, you can build a holodeck on your starbases. Ups happiness. Okay, cool. Signal jammer. Chance to hit on enemy ships. I'd need to build yet another freaking type of ship, one night. Type of battleship for that. Well, whatever. Actually, let's go with Power Hub 2. That might be a little more useful for now. Sorry, 3. Nobody likes the Tamarians except us. That's fine. For too long, they will be part of us. Frontier Hospital! Biomolecular Cybernetics? Zero-G Research Center. That keeps coming up. Let's take care of it.
Station complete.
You know what? I'm gonna see what's going on. We're going to build a listening post out here in Beta Stromgren.
Station complete.
Aha! Alpha Centauri. Let's keep building up. Power hub. Power plant. Excellent. Upgrades. And we'll replace you with a garden. And now let's start upgrading these frontier clinics all over the place. Have one on damn near every planet. Everyone that I colonized. Ugh, Mars. No one likes living on Mars. Feel bad for the planet. Aquinian worlds made peace with Cardassia. I'm betting they surrendered. They're now a protectorate. Yep. Well, there's the Neverites. Still doing their thing. Tempting to try and grab some territory, but it's way too far away. We'd have to integrate the Tholians here first. This Tholian Confederation has a number of frontier outposts.
Complete.
Alia 4, you finished your construction. Well, then let's do some upgrading, shall we? Place that with garden. Nemketos again. More work to do. Always more work to do. Upgrades. Alright, sorting out the errant innards of the shattered drones took much longer than anticipated, as each drone seems to have been built from a slightly different design, assembled from slightly different parts. Once this fact was established, one thing stood out, the parts that were identical. Separated from the rest, it is clear that these parts are of somewhat modern, if alien, make. It is likely that someone has done what we could not and tampered with the drones. Oh. Must investigate
station
that, yes.
Complete.
I don't like people messing with my planets. Alright, Sigma Draconis 3. We can replace you.
Research complete.
Zero G Research Center. Okay. Hydroponic Farm 4. Let's finally grab the Word of Alar. I mean, took us all that time to do the work. May as well. This is the only other food production now. Alright, gardens it is.
Station complete. Station complete.
Station, yeah, I get complete. I feel like at this point having just two scientists station exploring complete is plenty. Maybe that's not the Federation way, but at the moment I don't want to burn the influence recruiting. Finally have decent influence income. Alright, New Troy. We could probably get rid of a hydroponics farm on. It's just Paradise Dome and a Frontier Hospital. That's going to be a lot of my planets at this point. Placing that depot with them is kind of tempting, but no. Well, at the moment, we don't need a farm here, so let's put a school in its place. On Earth, we're at plus 17 food, so let's get rid of this farm. And let's do a power plant. Alley off 4, lots of upgrading to do here. Capital it is. Alpha Centauri 3. Can't do a capital here yet, but that's okay. Just keep on building. View the Betazoid, keep working on bringing them into the Federation. The Cardassians have insulted us! How terrible. Wait, do I have wars allowed? I do have Liberation Wars. Tempted to go smack the Cardassians down for that. Let's do Biomolecular Cybernetics. I'd smack the Cardassians down, but I'm almost out of time here, so starting a war right now, it would almost be a tease for you guys. I don't want to do that.
Station complete.
Place this farm. With the power plant. No, the school. There we go.
Long range scan of planet complete.
Ah, yes. Upgrading like crazy here now. And, let's go for a science wing. We need more. Research complete. Next level battleship prototypes. Advanced heavy escort prototype. Stations complete. Stations complete. What's that? Like the Prometheus, probably? Let's find out, shall we? Having pieced them together, the foreign objects inside the destroyed drones have been identified by our experts as one-way transmitters. Since they are not set to receive, it is safe to assume that the drones were not acting at the behest of some third party. Rather, some entity has been keeping tabs on the drones' activities. It is advisable to look into this, so a special project has been prepared. Alright, well, it'll be a while before either of you guys can get nearby. Science ship Swizzle will wait a little bit and hire a new scientist. Hold on. I'm not seeing a special project. That's a problem. Ah, we're full of minerals. So, do we have the Sovereign class now? Or did that just unlock something new? New design. Check the battleship. Dreadnought? Ah, no, we just have the various sections now. So, flagship, dreadnought, heavy battleship. Interesting. Well, that means we need to redesign our galaxies here. Instead of starship with just two red and one purple. Let's see, so the Galaxy C is kind of the command ship. That'll be the flagship, if I remember correctly. Yeah, fleet command operations, Galaxy C. There we go. Save. I don't think I have anything new for most of these that I want to use, so... Oh! Low power thruster 4. There we go. Alright. GPS relay instead of phase discriminators. Nah, I wanted the range boost if I remember correctly, but... Maybe I should go damage. A lot of these fights end up being mixing it up. Sure, there we go. Galaxy E, so you are extendable shields. Go for you, the Dreadnought. You have we'll give you the... Oh, and look at that. Oh, jeez, this is going to take forever for us to redesign, isn't it? Alright, well, I think we'll save that actually for the next session. I am just about out of time here. And... Yeah. We can redesign our battleship fleet then. So, it's been fun dealing with all these drone problems. We'll be back more soon with a little bit more Star Trek New Horizons. I'm hoping to get two more sessions into this campaign before I end it when Mass Effect Andromeda comes out, but real life might intervene and keep that from happening. So we'll just see what happens. Hopefully I'm able to get it done in time. Either way, we'll at least get one. It's been fun. Hope to see you for the other videos.